Temperatures as we go through the next couple of days continuing to ebb back upward. And by the time we get to Sunday afternoon, we're likely going to be as hot as we will have been for this entire stretch ahead of a front that is back on the other side of the Great Lakes heading in our direction. We're looking at heat indices tomorrow afternoon, climbing into the lower half of the 90s in southern areas. Heat advisory for southern areas of the state and interior sections away from the coastline, upper 80s to near 90 up north. And the hottest of all of the days in this stretch is likely going to be on Sunday. We're talking 90s statewide across the area, and the heat indices running between 95 and 100 or even above that for a few hours during the afternoon, with again the sea breeze and the reprieve right at shoreline and area beaches with that sea breeze. As far as thunderstorm chances, nothing more than a 10% chance this afternoon or tomorrow afternoon, with just weak disturbances gliding through and just a function of the higher heat and humidity. Lows each night will be in the 60s to near 70. We get into Sunday, and with the highest of humidity in place and the hottest of the temperatures with this stretch, and for some southern communities, this could be six straight days of 90 plus, we'll have showers and storms on the doorstep with a southwesterly breeze. The better chance of those will be Sunday evening and into Monday, not an all day Ray Monday, but those thunder showers will eventually knock temperatures back into the 80s heading into the middle of next week. So again, heat advisories for interior sections of southern New Hampshire for both days this weekend, with the hottest of the temperatures on Sunday and then the cool down early next week.